lot of it actually was authentic when the Cantonese Khoisanese came to the United States in the 19th century. It's just that it's kind of frozen in time. Whereas the world has progressed, Chinese food has evolved, you know, it was maybe authentic back then, now it's, really not, to me, I wouldn't eat it anymore. But I ate a lot of that when I was a kid, so.
All right, I think we're gonna have to wrap it up for the night, but thank